Hello. Let me just get this started here. Hopefully that's not in a bad place. Sure, if there's an intro or not. It's really pushing me to press any button though. Hey, look, a Pip-Boy. That's not a Pip-Boy, that's a Vault-Boy. Words have no meaning. There's a Pip-Boy. There we go. I got it. There are probably some jets, so nice. Mr. Handy.
Grognak!
Yeah, I'm not sure if it's just you. Looks like it may be. Credits. Yeah, we're going to get out of that. Yeah, it's good. Oh. It's nice that we can choose to set them. New Vegas. Sith Lord Red, Awesome Purple. You know what? No! I didn't want to save that. Oh dear. Yeah, this is kind of atrocious. It's mostly green. Okay, we'll mess with that later.
Intro sequence. Loading.
I did qualify for ultra settings at least, so there's that. Or there it auto suggested ultra settings. The reason I'm off center a little bit is my camera's off center, and this is about when I'm like, I have a better view.
War. War never changes.
But Ron Perlman does. He becomes Hellboy sometimes. It's great.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish. When the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, the world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Oh, that's a pretty nice sequence. Nice thing about this, I get to not talk to, don't have to talk too much.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Okay.
Let me just slide in here.
Say my frame rate's still 30. Let's see.
As handsome as the day we met.
Yeah, not bad.
Okay.
Such a cute nose.
Not bad. Not bad.
Sean totally has your eyes.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
So these are kind of funny. I'm just not talking right much. There we go. Creeper is appropriate there. Pompadour. Beatnik. There we go. Now Garage Band. Yeah.
Did I mention how much I love that new haircut?
Nope. hurts. It's still terrible.
This new haircut's really working for me.
Common wealthy. That's awesome. Not doing it, but that's hilarious.
Mm-hmm. I like the scruff. It's cute.
I clean up pretty nice.
Mouth. Okay, that's... Extras.
Oh, very strapping.
That's pretty cool. Yep, total loser.
Okay, come on. I like that.
You have great lips. You know that?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
You are so beautiful.
I think Sean has my eyes.
Ha.
Sean totally has your eyes.
Okay, then.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Looking good, huh?
I still got it.
Let's see now.
New hairstyle? I love it.
Sweetie, you like my nose, right?
Okay. Emo much? There we go.
As beautiful as the day we met.
That looks nice.
Actually, it'd be better if I actually, you know, applied it.
You look lovely.
Okay. Auto saving. Hi, Nate. I have no name. This feels... Yeah, that feels, I say janky, but it's Mr. Handy! Abraxo.
Abraxo for all your cleaning needs.
Yeah. Feels...
Another fine product of General Atomics International.
It's interesting is that General Atomics...
Let Codsworth take care of it.
It... was part of General Dynamics, I believe, and that's really cool.
Can't wait to teach him to ride
now
this.
Part of what? Westinghouse. Westinghouse, that's right.
Glove's a little big now, but Sean will grow into it. Aww. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
A ninja. He looks like a baby. Yep. There's a place in Las Vegas where you can get like thousands of those things. They're trying to give them away along with you just have to be willing to take a dinosaur with you. blast radius. Oh, that's neat. It's the brand name looks like almost like the classic Milton Bradley. Temperature is set to 70 degrees. Wow, they're spoiled. Unless that's, I guess that would be the heat because it is Massachusetts. So yeah, that's not too bad.
Good old U.S. of A. We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Yeah, you do. You never know when you'll...
No need to get dressed twice. I'm so proud of him.
That's cool. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do now. I can't even... Eh. Well, of course I can't bring up, I closed the baby by himself. I shouldn't do that. We'll close that door, though. Okay, still trying to figure out space and time.
Ah, good morning, Mom. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Just be careful.
A lot of late nights. It was worth it. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Bat Babies. You read stupid comic books. I can't complain too much there. Hey, look, a dog boy.
Never gonna find that dog. Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Ah, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, Bob.
That's a flamethrower. That's a blade.
Hey, Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll...
So I thought I turned on subtitles. Oh, I must have turned them back off when I like messed up my HUD. There we go.
Salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American. I am referring, of course,
Hun?
To our great.
Can you get the door? Whenever I answer, he just asks for you over and over.
Nuka-Cola.
Nuka-Cola.
Give him that.
Ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+. How can someone so small drink so much?
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters.
So you're a bunch of preppers.
If you will. luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation.
And also the government. You can't begin to know how happy I am
to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
No, I'm not going down into your political campaign.
If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning...
You're going to start the
Now,
end of
I know
the
you're
world.
A busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Sarcastic. No, sure.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Okay, I'm going to go sarcastic.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
That sounds good.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
I don't know about the name. It does feel like we're starting with the lower stats than prior. Yeah, because it used to be able to like just be average in everything. Okay. Claire seems reasonable of a name.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey.
Said as I close off.
Close that's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Claire. Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection.
Oh, that's nice, but see.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Play. Whoa.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park.
That's really...
Weather should hold up.
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our filling stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Let's go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
If you're not registered, prepare to die.
On the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
That's all we have to do is say that we're on the list.
And God help us all.
Adult male.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
This really cool startup.
Step on the platform in the center. Ma'am, we need to send you down to the vault! Step on the platform!
Almost there! Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Okay, there it goes. Sean didn't want to have kids at any point.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we had left a minute later,
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
What's going on? Excuse me.
Up the stairs.
Hey.
Head inside. Just up the stairs there. Up the stairs, please.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Here you are.
Head down
the
hall.
Please proceed.
Female. Right over there.
Welcome.
Male and infant.
Hey.
Oh. Good.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Take
looks
a vault
fine.
Seat, then head down the hall.
Looks good. Level's all normal.
There. Take us.
Excuse me.
Now just step over to the table.
Excuse me.
We've been waiting forever. Each of you take one of these. Your brand new vault suits. It's down
Thanks.
The hallway right there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Okay.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Do we have
Not
a GAC?
The others aren't great.
I hope you have a GAC. That'd be nice if we had a GAC. I don't think we have a GAC.
Ma'am?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared.
Fashionable
isn't
the word I would use.
Hey.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Take your time. We've got all day.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey, could you help me?
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Instant clothing change.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't think this is pressurization. Seamless loading. Seamless environments, at least.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Hi, mysterious figure. Reliable vault tech.
Cryogenic array. Vault residents must vacate immediately.
Come on. There has to be a release. Oh, God. Why would Vault Tech do this? Come on, come on, come on.
Cryopod manual release override. Malfunction in cryopod manual release.
How did Vault Tech
override?
Do this, she asked? Because they're evil.
God.
Robco. Life support offline. remote override. Ah, poor Mr. Russell. Asphyxiation. I may end up having to pull, changing to a controller for this. The interface is definitely intended for a controller. As I fail to select the thing I need to, rather want to. Oh, I did read that. Taking that clipboard, that one too. Not new jumpsuit. Do I have an inventory yet? No.
Oh, they're dead.
Cryopod manual release override.
God.
Yeah. Let's see who these people were. Asphyxiation. I'm seeing a trend here. Okay. We're getting out of here, maybe. Take the tool, screwdriver. Okay. I can't take the toolbox. Okay. I have to say, this overseer really did a sloppy job. Hi, Radroach. Lovely Radroaches. Safety first. Again, Vault-Tec. Okay. Okay. Months, huh? Yeah. Okay. Stim pack, yeah. Coffee cup. I'm now a warrior. Hey, a chair. I can't take the chair though. Press mouse to attack. Punch that roach.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Okay. Yeah, I can sleep. There's that. Overseer really let this place slide. I mean, let's check what's out here in the recreational terminal. Top 10. QQQQQ. Okay, help! Throwing bombs? Oh no! Okay, that's neat. Yes. You check that holotip. It is mine now. Beer bottle. And with these beer bottles, I can do nothing except get mildly encumbered soon. Okay. More pride roaches over here. Chrissy killed that rat roach. I learned to fight in Skyrim, so it's very
pathetic. What happened here? Where is everyone?
Skeletons can't talk, Claire. Skeletons can't talk. Okay. Just left Alt, now it's left Alt and click. Some water.
Is this all that's left?
No, it's these stim packs. Interesting, so many stim packs. Yeah, that's... Eyeglasses, need that. Preserved cigarette pack.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Cryolator. Yeah. Okay, now to putz around on the terminal. Blah, 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 blah. Yep, Vault 1. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Reading, reading, reading. Same thing as at the security terminal. Contradictory. In the absence of an all-clear message from Vault-Tec, the Overseer may elect to evacuate staff after a mandatory shelter period of 180 days of containment. Under no circumstances may Vault 111 staff evacuate the shelter during the shelter period. Okay. So during the 180 days, they can't evac unless there's an all-clear. Nordhagen. Oh. C3. I'm not sure which one C3 was. It wasn't mine, so... another page to it? Guess not. Okay. Oh yeah, I need to actually open the tunnel. Okay. Yeah, I can't shoot worth a damn. I'll take some getting used to the new bats. But I'm hidden. One? Two! Oh, oh, oh. Curious what those are actually for. Says I was detected, but
is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Probably not. Hey, another jumpsuit. I'm going to check out stuff over here. This is where I just came from, isn't it? Yes, it is. So looking at this, I may move the face cam to the top left or the top right. I'm not possibly the top left. Pip-boy! Oh, apparently I'm right-handed. Okay. $64,000 RAM, yeah. I'm special. Okay. Okay, that's cool.
Please stand back.
real time. Okay. Stand within circle. No, that's fine.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
It's a loading screen. Yeah, right now, at least for the load screens, I'm thinking upper left might be better for the face cam. Haven't seen anything important up there yet, but time will tell. Neighborhood shit sure did go badly. I'm going to create a save here. Okay, 1 hour and 1 minute. I'm also going to break here because that's I do actually want to go to work in the morning. I don't want to, but